Hello, it's the 23rd of March, it's a Wednesday, and it's not March, it's May! Welcome to the vlog, where we're abundant and grateful. But we're going to foster a New Horizons puppy for the night, so yay! Just, sometimes the cards just fall a certain way, and then you just end up with a dog for the night. But that happens sometimes in life. We're gonna go out of town for a few hours. So I got my Kindle and my camera and my oxygen. My backpack's full of all kinds of goodies, like crackers. I've got shakes for my meals today. And I've got some blueberry juice and shake. That's it. Oh, arm's tired. Sorry about that. Me slowly drifting down the freeway. Everybody's gonna get in the car, including Mr. Puppy Pal. Hi, handsome. Yeah. I'll see ya when we get little Chalupa. Stopped at Ye Old Publix for some snacks, like apples and dates, potty breaks. We're doing okay. I've had my oxygen on pretty much the whole time, and it's really bright. I took my glasses off just so you can see me when I talk, but we're going to Homestead, Florida, which is near Miami. South Florida! And Levi's just happy to have the air conditioning in his face, aren't you? I'll keep you pup dated. Yeah. Surprise! We're at Homestead Correctional Facility. Picking up Chalupa! It's about 7:45 p.m. Excuse the roaring of the air conditioners, but it's now springtime in Florida, which means summertime because there's no such thing as spring. We picked up Chalupa from Dave Correctional, the Homestead facility, which is the women's prison. So we're very excited to have him for the night. And Chalupa is a New Horizons dog. I'll see you at home. It's gonna be a little bit of a drive. Hey, how do you feel about your hotel room? Wait, gentle. Yeah. Oh, are you happy? Are you too happy?